Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to ask Mr. Brian Wolf, Director of the Pride of Oklahoma, Dr. Brian Wolf, Assistant Director of University Bands, and led to the field by drum major Jake Kidd. The University of Oklahoma Marching Band salutes the British Invasion. If the Beatles reached the shore in 1964, the Rolling Stones established a beachhead the following year with one of the greatest rock songs ever recorded. Beginning tonight with I Can't Get No Satisfaction, we proudly present the 2014 Pride of Oklahoma! As we showcase our outstanding color guard. It's been a long time, so let's get it back where it comes from with Led Zeppelin's classic, Rock and Roll. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2014